gods have told us.
Fair enough. Okay, hold on. Let's get this fixed up so it's now. Alright.
I'll be
great. Okay, sounds good. I'll be here. 1 second, guys. Let me just get things queued up here. Perfect. All right, you guys are good. All right, so back to it. What's going on outside? People have their coats on and everything.
Oh, it's snowing pretty.
Is it snowing hard?
Yeah, pretty hard.
Jeez. That means I can't walk to the police. Actually, yeah, I haven't had lunch yet. I gotta start thinking about that.
Yeah, me too.
I think after the finals, I'll probably go get something to eat. Anyways, to this match, they're still figuring out bands, it seems.
I may have to borrow a jacket from someone. I didn't even bring a jacket or a sweater or anything.
You chose poorly, man. This is the prairies. You should know that the weather changes every 5 minutes here.
I wasn't expecting it to change like that. That's crazy. It's like nice and sunny like this.
I know, it was nice, but now it's not.
Now it's...
All right, anyway, so they're going to the battlefield here. Double Gannons again. Oh, okay.
Okay, jeez, I thought he was dead. I was gonna be so sad there.
At that point, I think just like the SD would have been like out of, I guess out of pride or something like that. Like, oh, we only need 7 stocks of people. Oh, that goes a little low, but Nerlux tries to save him, but it doesn't work out. Oh, and I think that's, Porter will do it. Okay.
Holy red and going in.
Alright. Double dare. Oh, back air into back air. Alright, quarter out of shield, not bad. Red team heavily favored right now. Oh, all right, gets down. Oh, is he gonna still recover? Okay. All right, Nair. All right, he's still gonna down air and get his jump back. Oh, sorry, down to you. Oh, all right, gets up. Yeah, gets it. All right, the up throw chain. Yeah, alright, so it's a good thing that Nerlux decided to stay there because his teammate was also recovering, like he could have jumped in if things got a little crazy there. What's up? Oh, I guess I earned this, didn't I? Perfect, that means I am gonna go get food at some point. And I'm gonna use this to do it. Yeah, so it's just alright. Alright, so first game going to Ashley and Red. It's not, they just need to sort of stay composed. That's all.
As soon as they let their minds go, then it's.
Yeah, I guess it can get a little bit dicey.
Oh,
start single stand, right? They're going to do that at 3 or 4 or something?
Yeah.
That's good.
Originally, it was scheduled at 3, but I mean, it's going to end up starting whenever this is over.
Yeah. And that's fine. I mean,
I mean, we're doing good on time.
Yeah, totally. All right. Like, I mean, the six hours is enough to, I guess, get through. I mean, it'll take a little while to get through pools, but the, and the bracket, I guess, will. Like, I can see us getting around out of here around 11 or so. All right, DP. Alright, so, oh wow, so Nerlax has switched over. He's brought out his Ike now.
They both opted for.
Yeah, for secondaries.
The bait!
Oh wow.
Oh,
alright, exactly. Tricking his team, yeah, tricking red team into killing, getting some friendly fire going. That was awesome.
That's a good game. Oh no.
No, not quite. Yeah, they're both there. Attack? Alright. Okay. Oh, Trace?
Worth it.
Yeah, that's right.
I would take that trade.
And here we go. Wow. So, yeah, green team in a commanding lead here. That's just something like discipline plan offers. Just yeah, this allows Ike to mix up his options coming back. Oh. Okay. Nice. Okay, has him off stage now. Oh, just pushed off. Oh, and is that okay? That was looking a little. All right. There we go. Alright, so Brent's got something going here on Nerlax. Oh, Portal, is that enough? Yeah.
Wow, that was pure death. Like, that was
wow.
Crazy.
Now we're at even, well, yeah, we're even stuck, so the percentages are a little iffy. They just have to finish off that bread, and I think that'll be it. Oh, is that, yeah, there we go. Oh, but did you get the other one? The other one? Oh no, not quite.
Oh,
okay.
Passes him to
yeah, that's right.
Air, like.
The switcheroo.
Oh, he missed his fair. He accidentally cored smash.
Downbeat? Oh no, I think he'll still be able to make it back. Okay. Alright, if they manage to finish off both, they're still in this. Oh, didn't get the wall jump. Exactly, tanking like crazy. Alright, back air, that won't do it though.
His empire is very wide.
Hold it, there goes the one cannon. That'd be enough? Not quite. Yeah, that's it right there. Okay.
Nice combo.
Yeah. This is very close. Oh, easy. Right. This man has to stay a little. Let's be careful there. Oh, I have to try to get him. Oh, that do it?
Very smart on here. Likes to go in there and save.
But it is.
Unfortunately,
yeah, alright, so alright, let's see if Nerlax has alright.
Wow. Could not clutch it out. Unfortunate, but yeah.
Alright, so I guess that didn't work, so they might have to try something else. Perhaps a smaller stage? I mean, depending on what they ban? because they could stay the same characters. Now I would be a little leery of going to something like Green Hill Zone, because like in the smaller stages, like Ganon's gonna be finishing off the side.
Yeah.
It really just depends on who their punish is. But the way Red Team has been playing, like they've been landing them, and so yeah, I don't think I think going to something like a more neutral stage is probably what they want to do. And the running back. Okay, yeah, I agree with this.
Yo, Bryce, you guys will be playing probably pretty soon.
Yeah.
So you're ready and everything.
2-0 for
Red. Yeah. Okay, I missed what happened.
I guess Kurt might have misstepped.
Sounded like an S.
Yeah. Oh, it gets intercepted with the, oh, does he make it back? No, not quite. Because it doesn't quite get the grab box. Yeah. Okay, there's good spacing by Neralex. Oh.
Oh, yeah, he didn't know whether to charge it or let it go. But it worked out.
Yeah. Alright, so green team with a bit of an advantage. Just Knight and Neralex on the board now, but now now it's these guys. Yeah, now the counter pick advantage is in Ashley and Fred's favor. Now I imagine the stage is gonna get a lot smaller now.
Yeah.
Probably gonna have some more platforms too. Yeah. Okay. So yeah. No. Sorry. Okay. So this is not the stage we're going to. They did not hit random on purpose. Yeah, they're probably gonna ban this and
they get one match.
Oh yeah, oh that's right, this is best of five. Yeah, so like I said, they're probably gonna go to Fountain. Yeah. So Fountain it is. I understand characters. Alright. Cool.
Thank you. that Pittman hurry.
So why is it called the Pittman? I don't get it.
The player who utilized it first, his name was Thomas Pittman.
Oh, really?
And he was like, he's an old man. He's from like 2005.
Oh, so he was the first one to kind of start doing that stuff, eh?
Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough. All right, I learned something today.
Yeah.
I'm glad you had the answer. Oh, he should have just wall jumped. Yeah. He, like, the thing is, whenever someone's edge guarding you like that, you just get the wall jump, and you get another crack at it. It sounds like he might have missed the input. Yeah, and then again, these cannons are really high percent. Oh, man.
Oh, this is looking like game one. They're just living forever.
I'm not sure who got the grab, but one of the cannons had the option to cannon side, and I think he should have.
I would have.
Yeah. Oh, it gets a grab, alright. Alright, comes on high. Yeah, it seems like Alex is getting a little reckless. He's been hitting his teammate quite a bit. We're not seeing that same sort of spacing he had before.
He might be getting antsy. He wants to catch up. He doesn't want to be behind as much.
Yeah, for sure. Still, you gotta keep a cool head.
Yeah.
All right. Wow. All right.
Goes right over.
All right, okay. And oh. Or there's his friend, but I think he might be able to get back. There we go. Oh,
I'm afraid he gets his teammate.
All right, he's still not dead though. Oh, doesn't get the match. It doesn't get the hold on. And there goes Zero Suit.
These Ganons are just abusing the shield.
I know.
They're getting away with it.
Oh!
That's unfortunate.
That's the Ganon side. I mean, hey, you had the option. Why not do it?
It happens.
I guess that's one way to deal with X recovery. Oh, and... okay, and Ashley and Brett take it. So, we're going to move on to Grand Finals now.